Hello.
How long are you planning on staying? That last storm couldn't have come at a worse time.
All right. So, what do we have to do? Oh, we have to go go that way. All right. Well. Let's go back. There's a challenge tomb nearby, and I think this will be the entrance. Or at least it should be somewhere around here. Yeah, these are marking the places.
We heard you coming in months. You made quite a noise. Our guard towers were damaged during the rains.
Okay. Well, am I going the right way? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm so excited again. Something new is happening. Oh, I can. I could do the dive from here. Oh, I got it now. So there is an extra challenge to do the dives. Maybe it's possible from there. This really looks like a challenge tomb. Missing gear. A wire spool. Oh, noes. Oh, noes. Okay, well, I won't be able to do this. Maybe some of you guys are saying, yay! That's so great. Let's go forward with the story. Well, you know what? Just for you. Because why not? I don't know how to do this deep dive. Let's try it once more, and then I seriously will go forward and not waste anyone's time with this. Hello! This message popped up for like a second before. Wasn't this good? I thought that this is good. Oh, I can even swim faster at the top of the place. Well, anyways, let's go and let's see.
You should have seen the last batch. Once it cocked, I could put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Hello there.
Hi there.
Be careful around the old ruins. The Founders built them strong, and we've done all we can. But they're falling apart now.
I'm running out of Fletcher. We'll need more.
We're still putting four to an arrow. They'll fly with three.
What? Evenly spaced around the arrow shaft? That doesn't look right.
Just like that. Trust me. It works.
We need more arrows. Not prettier ones. As many as you can.
There's no time to talk, I'm afraid. We've got to get ready. If you're not here to fight, then you should head somewhere safe.
Oh, is she building Molotov cocktails? Oh, that's so neat.
Greetings. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them. You want to earn our trust? Stay and fight here with us. You want to survive in this valley, you'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water just like people do.
But aren't... It really feels like these guys are repeating themselves over and over and over again. Well, anyways, let's go here. Whoa! So many new base camp discovered. Nice. Yeah, so many chickens around.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
I'm not really sure that she is thinking in the right way here. So,
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
I think that's it. Light the signal fire on this pyre. Okay. So I wanted to go for some reason there. Is this some kind of some stuff hidden here? Okay, that's two of those. I could climb up. Yeah, where are the boars?
Hello.
Hi.
The storm came in from the north and brought floods. Bad luck this early in the season. You look like you're prepared for what's coming. This is our valley. We fought off the Mongols, and years later the Soviets as well. We will not roll over and let Trinity take it.
Hmm. These guys are... I started one kind of thought. And it was... Oh, hello. What is that? So something there. Well, anyways. So she is still thinking about taking the divine source and using it, but I still don't really think that there's a line nearby.
Greetings. Okay.
Hello.
You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places.
Why?
I heard Sophia nearly shot you. You were lucky. Usually she doesn't miss.
Oh, well, it wasn't... Okay, that's fun. So where is the other end of this? Up there, down there. Oh, down there. Okay. I think that I have to go up there. Yeah, I don't really want to. Whoa, what did I do? So I still need some boars here. I would need to hunt them down. Oh, and I can see some strongbox there. That's always good. It's really nice that I can see these things behind the walls now. Heavy pistol part. This is the second out of a lot. That's again some diving place. Well, we will find those later on. I'm sure. I don't really want to spend too much time doing that those things now, but I really would like to see some boars. Hello, map updated.
It's some sort of marker, Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Level 7. Well, that's a lot, of course, but it's not. Impossible, of course. I think I'm optional chamber 2 nearby. Wait a second. Is there one more here? Oh yeah, there's a crypt. I would love to go there.
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool. Perhaps to remove nails.
How can you remove nails with this? Nails of what? Nails of people? I'm really bad with with these things. I don't even want to talk about removing nails. Ugh. Yay! Now, why is it good for me to be here? Oh! Hi there, that's a lady at that place. Why is it good for me to be here? Still don't know. Cannot really climb around, can I? Oh, I can. Then maybe I should even. Oh. Ooh, okay. Maybe I should go around. But I still don't understand why is this good for me to be up here. Can't see things from here, that's for sure, but oh, something what I could read. Do I really have to go this far just to jump to the other side? I think no. Then, why is this place here? I don't know. Well, let's jump. Let's try this out. Oh!
Best seat in the house.
Oh yeah, this is again beautiful. A quiet time. Find the best seat in the house. Oh, so this was just an achievement. Well, that's cool. That's all right. So let's fall down here. Oh man.
You're the one that came with Jacob.
Yes.
I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
That would be nice. A mission reward, coins for each tomb, a sacred umbra outfit, all tombs. That's fine.
Scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much. But I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Oh, 40! Oh my gosh! That's awesome. This encourages me even more to do all of these
fled.
Extra.
They were attacked in Syria.
Six, almost at seven. That's really awesome, guys. I think this is finally paying off. Oh, some muddy place. Yay! And here we are in a new crypt. hope that I won't need any extra things here to finish it. Oh, that's something. I don't really use those kind of stuff. What am I talking about those kind of stuff? Bullets. Yes, I realize what I'm talking about. Yay, another crypt. I think this... Whoa. Alright. So, what exactly is this? Let me try to explore this this place. Nope. Oh. So I can easily climb down if I want to. Well, I don't really understand. Why is it better for me to use that zipline stuff instead of just climbing down.
The physician.
That's neat. There is a document. This is really handy. Yeah, this seeing things through the walls.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
Okay. Well, we knew this. I already forgot what it is. But anyways. Some more stuff there. This is bigger than the previous ones were. Okay, I'm full, so I will need some more mushrooms. Nothing special here. I wonder why they weren't exploring these areas themselves. I know that their teaching would say that no, don't do it. Oh, this is it. I thought that it will be a little bit bigger, but well. Anyways, map updated, done. I think I have everything what I will need here. And here we go. What can we find in here? I think it will be one of the pistols now. A bow unlocked. Oh, nice. What? Which bow? This is the last bow? Oh, nice. Neat. Now I just have to go back. Is there anything else mapped at this area? Mapped? Not mapped. A strong box. How did I get here? Did I? Oh, I entered here and got this far. A strong box logged. That's the objective. That's the challenge tomb. Oh, and this is the part where I was not before. Okay, fair enough. Let's get out of this place. Let's continue the main story. We don't really have any extra things to do here. Well, let me check the map again. So tombs completed 1, missions 2 out of 4. Yeah, this will be challenges 5. Yeah, that will take some time to do all of that. Documents, murals. I found all the murals. Survival caches and coin caches. Well, I'm pretty sure that we will find the new things sooner or later. Oh, that was so clever of me to say that. Well, anyways, just ignore me, guys. Run. Oh no! But where am I? Is this the exit? Yeah, probably it is. Oh yeah, I thought that I will fall down. Does this count as a place? And will you?
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
Oh yeah.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
Yeah, but give me coins. Or something like that, please. A challenge tomb nearby. Oh, wait a second. Why can I climb up here? Oh, nose! Oh, ho, ho! Okay. Was I there before? Jump. Up. So what's this place? Oh yeah, I was here before. Why did I climb up here? I don't even know. Where are the boars? I'm looking for the boars, but they are nowhere. Hi. Why is this area locked down? Oh. Maybe because it's the next part of this story. So I should not go that way. Okay, got it. Got it, got the message. Well, this is great. Do I want to come down here? Actually not. Well, or maybe it doesn't really matter if I'm here or not. Oh, one more relic. No, it's not a relic. Well, something like that. Maybe it would be wise to build some arrows now, and if I can, no, I cannot make more poison stuff. But now I can go to the other side of this place and continue the main story. Yay! Anything else? Nope. Whoa! Oh my gosh! That was pure luck here, guys. It wasn't even intentional. Oh wait, do I have to go down? A B and X. Whoa! Oh, neat. I wonder if I wouldn't be here, would they do the same thing, like what I do, or they have some much easier and better routes here. Oh noes, oh noes, oh noes, oh noes, what? This wasn't even high enough, why? Ah, well, maybe I just felt off wrong. Yay, wow, this building is falling apart. It's terrible. But anyways, it's not that hard. Yay! Now I just have to climb around fast. Oh my gosh. Why is this building falling apart? Not at least. Ooh! Explosives, oil flask, new gear, fire arrow, nice. The oil flask allows creating fire arrows. Fire arrows can ignite cloth, explosives, and non-armored enemies. Select fire arrows by pressing up multiple times until the fire icon is shown. Crafting fire arrows requires cloth, oil, and normal arrows. Alright, so we have to collect oil now. I think that's one thing I did not have till now. Oh, maybe that's... Whoa! This is still beautiful. Time by time I just stop by at these places and just wonder how nice they... No, this is the place where I should go now. So there was one more icon which I did not really know. Whoa! This is crazy! I mean crazy! Equip. Fire arrows, okay. Got it. Fire arrow. Nice.
Here. All right.
Oh, these are the oil cans. Oh, nice. What is that? Achievement unlocked. Taking the high road, like the signal fire and the remnant stuff. Nice. Oil can be obtained. Okay. And how many times can I use this oil? Is this just for once in a while? Oh. Yeah, I can slide down here. So it's fire. I have only two fire arrows. Well, that's too bad. Oh, did I leave something up there? I will be so mad if you guys say yes. I hope not. It was fun. It was nice to climb up there. I would like to thank you all for watching, and please don't forget to leave your comments down below and let me know what you think. Let me know how you feel about what happened in this episode, and if you liked it then please give it a thumbs up, it really helps out a lot. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet then please do so, it would be really cool to see you in the team. Next part of this game will come really soon, Goodbye.